Ready for day two of the puppet theater? We started by nailing on all of the trim and the onlays. This was very exciting because this is all the pretty stuff. Then I got this cute cat art and I put it on the canvas and it kind of looked terrible at first. Then I painted the trim, sewed the curtains, and here's how far we got in day two of the puppet theater. Can you see the vision? Do you see what we're getting to? I need to make the sides still, but I'm really pumped.